Toastmasters of the day. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters. It's good to have all of you here again today. I was given the honor to be a table topics master yesterday because I was asking if there were any roles that was not taken, so this was it. So basically, I think all of you are quite familiar with what it is. Essentially, this is the segment of that is the most fun, I believe, in every Toastmasters session. Reason being, it's one which tests you on a couple of skills. Number one, you need to have good listening skills. Two, be able to understand what the question is, what topic is. Three, to be able to then logically arrange the sequence of all your thoughts within your mind. And four, be able to deliver that within 1 to 2 minutes, as explained by Srini. So it's quite simple in the case of procedures. So first of all, I've got a list of 9 questions today. They're all jumbled up and doesn't follow a particular theme because I couldn't find one. And then I will call on someone who hasn't been speaking a lot today, and I will get that person to choose a number, right? So you'll choose a number from 1 to 9, and then I'll read out the question, repeat it if necessary, and then you're free to deliver your speech. So with that, and knowing that Darren's got a time constraint,